Betfred handicap hurdle 0 to 160, and we're now at Aintree, 2 mile 4 furlong, and Kamadeza is up the top and is a joint favourite for Darren Thompson. We've got Zombie, Holly West, Black Bean, Black Rain, Jessica Rabbit, Lily Lightning, Miss Scotland. The other joint favourite is Rick Grimes for Grey Clutterbuck, Fight the Power, Sunset Ride, Business Lady, Faluna, Bible, Can N.A. Do That, Buzzer Time, Trojan General, Disney Nightmare, Night Fever, Ricard, Lobbying, Pearl Necklace, Regazzoni, and number 23 is Quick Gold for Darren Howes, looking for a double, and they're racing. And the old Pearl Necklace shoots to the lead. They come to the first of 12 flights. And this is a big field. Unlike the race before, where it was a double entry, the field was quite, you know, around half the size of this. They take the second, and now this is really going to come down to just where you've started the race from, the group, and if you're in a good posse. We can see here that I've strung out a mile at the moment. There's five, ten, there's at least 15 links first to last. At the back there is Rick Grimes, Fight the Power, and Faluna Bible. As they take that one there, we look at the trees. If you look quickly, then you could see a nest with birds in it. Trust me. Go back, have a look afterwards. And it's Pearl Necklace from Business Lady and Ricard. In fourth is Buzzer Time. Stu's got a couple handy there. Disney's Nightmare. And Can N.A. Do That with Black Rain between them. Lily Lightning, Miss Scotland, Black Bean over the fifth. All taken without incident. Then the grey is Jessica Rabbit with the gold or orange silks. That's midfield. So they run them down to the winning post here. Back on the fence is Zombie. Then we've got Lobbying, Kamadeza, Sunset Ride, Fight the Power, Quick Gold, Trojan General, Rick Grimes, Faluna Bible, and Regazzoni at the tail. So they take this left-hander out of the straight. And one would think you'd want to be in the first half of this field to be a contender at the end. Let's just hope Pearl Necklace and Kamadeza don't fight out the finish. But it's Pearl Necklace, shadowed by Business Lady. Then Ricard. Then we've got Can N.A. Do That and Disney's Nightmare, sitting pretty. Buzzer Time over the seventh. Black Rain. Lily Lightning trying to get closer. Still on the fence, Zombie enjoying a nice run. The leader walks through that one. And Can N.A. Do That takes the lead now from Pearl Necklace, Ricard, Business Lady, Buzzer Time over the ninth. Then we've got Holgar's two horses there, Black Bean and Black Rain. Then a break to the second half of the field, headed by Zombie, Lobbying, Night Fever, Trojan General, Kamadeza getting a little closer, Rick Grimes, and also up there Jessica Rabbit. And at the tail there we've got Holly West, Quick Gold, and Regazzoni. 3.5 furlongs left to run, 3 more flights. Pearl Necklace takes the lead again, but Black Bean's running into this race nicely. So too Lily Lightning, Black Rain, Disney's Nightmare, and also Paul Rhodes' horse, Miss Scotland, up and over the second last flight. And they're all over, and it's Black Bean being collared now by Disney's Nightmare. Disney's Nightmare and Miss Scotland, they jump it together. at the furlong. It's a race in two. They pull away from the field. It's Miss Scotland on the outside in front. They're slowly starting to draw away from Disney's Nightmare as they come on down to the line. And Miss Scotland now wins it from Disney's Nightmare. Fight the Power, maybe third. And Miss Scotland, Paul Rhodes, picks up a classy 0-160 handicap. Second is Stu Gray's Disney's Nightmare, and I thought I was going to steal it. Third, we've missed third. Fight the Power was third from Black Rain and Lobbying.